Hey, YouTube. Okay, so I just wanted to come and do this review really quick on this unit that I just got. I got it from Elevate Styles, and I don't know if it's some type of makeup, because the few videos that I saw, this unit was like really long on everybody else, and when I get it, not that long on me, and I'm only like 5'5", and you are taller than I am, so I really don't understand it. I like it, but I just wish it was longer. So this is the Deep Invisible Part Freetress Equal Suzie, and even on her, it's like down here on her waist, well, in the middle almost. And I got my color in SOHY. And I put a little concealer here on this part. And the part is actually, it's kind of, if you, it's not a lace part, but I mean, it's natural looking. It looks okay. And there's two combs. Here's one coming back and adjustable strap. I just wish it was longer. I don't understand why mine is not. I only worn it like twice and kind of entangled. And I really don't want to comb it out because I don't want to comb out the curls. This is how long it is on me. It's not a thick unit at all. You can wear it like on the side part, but I put mine in the middle. And I wanted to get another one, but I don't know. I don't understand why this one is not that long on me. But like everybody else is saying how long it is, how long they got it, they had to cut it because it was so long, like 26 to 28 inches, and this is more like 22 to me. So I don't know. And the other one that they have, well, model has one, and I think it's like saffron or something like that. I think it's supposed to be just like this one, because Freetress has one that's called Tansy. And it's like more curlier. It's still pretty. Like I like it. I just wish it was longer. So I don't know. But this is it. And I will see you guys later. Happy Easter. Bye.